these four rooms, bright and iron and withered fumes. Far below these sinful means, gold has flown through loosened streams.
Hey, what's going on, guys? We're back at it again with some more streaming. So we're back to this game called In Sound Mods. We're gonna be continuing this and see how well we don't crap our pants. So I did play the demo of this before. The first part I did the stream on this was part of the demo. Also, the next part I'm about to do is also in the demo, but I pretty much kind of forgot what I have to do and what happens. I think I remember something with mirrors. That's all I remember, and some weird ghost lady comes out, I think. With the mirrors, and you have to break the mirrors. So you need to catch your reflection and break the mirror or something. I forgot how that works. But we're going to go ahead and continue on. Okay, so it autos. Oh, that's right. It goes with the auto save. Cool. Home mark. So we're at the home mark. I think I remember a little bit. Oh, that's right, we got the gun. How do you read that? Okay. Due to an early incident, Walmart is temporarily closed at the general public. We apologize for the inconvenience and will reopen soon, Walmart. Oh no. It's one of those where I have to do this for the gun. Okay, I can't go this one because I need scissors. I don't think I have scissors yet. That's where I need to go. Wait, what? I just saw something. Okay. Let's go this way.
It's a lock with a coin slot.
Oh, that's right. I think I'll find a coin here somewhere. Okay, good. That's how you do that. I think I remember this. I have to go backwards. See? I still remember that. Oh, shit. This is the problem I was talking about.
It's a coin slot.
Omar, we have the lowest prices. We'll guarantee it. Chorizo, 42-inch TV. I can't. 1 year warranty on all electronic purchases over $100. Bonobo, 20-inch TV with a built-in VCR. Save up to 30% on selected products or cordless phones, 20% off. Yeah. Can go through there. Here's the ghost, bitch. I definitely remember this part a little bit now. I remember. Officer, for your safety, use extra caution stepping behind the yellow tape and into the crime scene. There's plenty of broken glass and sharp objects lying around. Battery. I got battery. So here's the thing, I don't have scissors.
I think I get the scissors here. There's an eerie feeling here ever since the incident. Something dangerous, and what's with all the mirrors everywhere? I don't think I don't have a hammer yet. Do I have a hammer?
A knife.
There we go. Ooh, bullets. She can't stand the sight of herself. I don't blame her, but she needs to see the world for what it is. Help her reflect on this. Show her what she needs to see. Maidens, there are rats in the vents above the electronic exhibits. That explains the smell. We can't open the exhibits until the vents are cleared out, as they are directly above the stage mirror. Please enter the vents via the compressor room at the east wings and clear them. Hold the broken mirror up closest if you ever could. Face the mirror, face your fears. Did they add this? She actually hurt me. Oh my god. Yeah. over there. Oh! Okay, that's two! Oh my god!
It's the item scanner.
You're the watcher to the murder 3 left. $3.99.
It's an item scanner.
$5. As we kill 2 birds with 1 coin, we'll combine selling off our new postcard collection with our freshly minted Hallmark coins. Customers spending specific amounts of money on postcards at checkout receive a Hallmark coin at each. How's that for creative thinking? With individual sums are writing below your registers. Postcards are sales. Hallmark postcards, point card mayor, okay. A bitch is in here.
The item scanner.
$50. How about $2.50? $2. Got a coin.
The door to the east wing is locked. Needs a key.
Okay, I got the key, but hold on. I'll catch him right here. This is where we at. This is where we were exactly.
It's a lock with a coin slot.
Increases the health every 3 pills. Oh, increases my health for every 3 I get. That's good. Shit, the bitches in here. Right there too. Oh, the door closed. Oh, I got her linger over there. So look there. Fuck, this is scary. There's a thing. Need to do those witches thingies. We did this one already.
It's a fuse box.
Walking behind me. Okay,
the door to the east wing is locked. Needs a key.
There's a bunch of riffs there.
Looks fragile.
Milton Haven Sheriff's Department Incident Report. Report date March 26, 1997. Report time 16:12. Location of occurrence Walmart. Point of contact Mr. Anderson Parker. Victim name Virginia Wu. Address 15 Walden Avenue North. Pedigree F 25. Birth date February 16, 1972. Narrative. On Wednesday afternoon, the Sheriff's Department received a call from Mr. Anderson Parker, manager of Walmart department store, about a distraught woman screaming and breaking various items in the store. Dispatch sent call.
A distraught woman, they called her. Quite the way to say she was out of her mind. You could have helped her. You knew how, but you were too busy looking at her scars, weren't you?
Oh, it's not creepy at all. Okay. What's this? I wonder what he's got to hide. A closer look in the mirror might reveal an addiction. Just try not to make his addiction your own. I'll leave one for right now. Thank the Lord for CCTV. Not only can I not catch shoplifters in the act, but thanks to my crafty intelligence, I will not forget the code to my safe for embedded. Hidden away through the lens of a security camera. Great work, Anderson. Great work. Lens? Can you believe all this CCTV crap? Does he really have to keep an eye on us all the time? The control freak can probably see me writing this from his office right now. Maybe his former employee stole from his register, but we ain't about that, right, David? Wrote him by David. Oh yeah, bullets maybe. Power box instruction. This power box is wired to the following room: office, manager room, CCTV room, hallway, staff room, compressor room. Use each level to toggle power in its corresponding room. Power is distributed from the left to the right on the power box. Warning: there is electrical malfunction in one of the rooms. The room to the right will not receive power until electricity in the malfunction room is toggled off.
That got me. That got me a little bit. Give me 1 minute, I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. Alright, crap. That actually got me a little bit. So, let me read this real quick. Hit that door. I believe we did this door too.
It's blocked from the other side.
The ghost is right there. There's a fire right there. It's a four combination. I see it. 4, 1, 5, 2. 4, 1, 5, 2. 4, 1, 5, 2. I needed that. Ensuring that is done. Compressor room. So four staff. Oh, this. I still needed power anyway. Coin on there. My health is full. Swear there better not be a jump scare on this locker.
It's a locked locker.
Damn it. Close. Hi, what's going on? The Dark King. I don't know if I said that right. How you doing? Thank you for the key, man. It's not freaking creepy. Gone. Thank you.
Later.
Oh no. I wasted so much ammo, it's not funny. Okay, I guess it's time to go upstairs, right? You're pushing me up. Damn it. Thank you. I didn't even catch your name.
I might be able to break this with something.
I meant to do that. New to me.
This looks weak.
And the other one. Trying to see where he at.
It's a fuse box.
Of course, it's a freaking fuse box. Jorge. Finish unpacking and neatly organize all the new Shinitsu TVs. See that nothing happens to the new Shinitsu XXL. That's our beautiful new crown jewel. Then turn everything on via the switch by the door. Just make sure it's power first. Anderson.
passing. It's a fuse box.
Being judged, being watched, being looked at, there are things she's trying hard to escape from. They're always trying to hide her. Do I have to? Oh. Idea. Get off. Hey, bitch. The world is better off without the broken. They bring pain and they inflict their pain others onto others. Are you broken as well? Supposedly I'm broken.
I'm not touching that.
Oh, I get it. Wait, before I do that, hold on. Before I do that, hold on.
Maybe later?
Okay, it didn't hang it hurt. But all I know is I... need two more. I need coins for everything.
It's blocked from the other side.
Mom was making dinner, but now she's in the freezer. Damn! By fire, Dad will sleep all day. I stuffed him in the loading bay. In the attic, he has courage. Now my brother hides in storage. Me? I'm fine. I'm good. Then crash. And since I'm bad, I'm lifeless trash. Damn, some.
It's a small rounded slot.
staff. Most of the new toys were lost in the crash. I'm keeping the area sealed and covered until we get the new collection. Don't get in there. It's currently being used as storage. There are open boxes in the mirror in there. Ooh. The other two's over there, okay. Oh, shit. Oh, I know where I am.
It's a fuse box.
The last two. Maiden's Wing. Okay. Okay. Trying to figure out where the last one is. The last map. Dairy products.
The door to the west wing is locked. There's a keyhole.
Okay. The last is inside the freezer. Nothing, it's over here. Give me 1 minute, I'll be right with you. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, what was I? Still over here, I need to somehow get to that area.
From the other side.
Running out of bullets. There's the last mirror. That was just in here. Oh, it's in here.
It's a small rounded slot.
Okay, I understand what I need to do now. One in circles. Yo, the gate keeps getting stuck shut. Has to be some sort of electrical malfunction. In any case, remember the forklift trick I show you? Do that. Just be careful, Dave. I gotta find a key for that. Oh, wait. How the fuck do I get up there?
It's blocked from the other side.
You better answer my next phone call.
Fucker, dude. I didn't know you were calling. I don't hear a damn phone. Oh, I missed this door.
It's blocked from the other side.
Over here, I just saw you. Why we had to meat cook? Oh, I found one of the dolls.
Be cool.
Man. Where the fuck do I get out?
turned it off.
Oh, my stamina increased. That's great. $5.
It's the item scanner.
Wait one minute. Just doing an intersection about the electronics.
It's an item scanner.
$50. $3.99. I think I got all four. Yo, this is so really got me interested. Like, I really want to continue.
It's an item scanner.
I think we could do this, right?
It's the item scanner.
I think I got them all, right? Did I get them all? Got them all. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's go this way, because I don't want to go through the process of... keys back here. It's a big ass puzzle game.
It's the ignition key lock.
I had to drop like health.
I'll come back for this if I need it.
Okay, so that's where I need to go, right?
see it's still good.
Bloodspiel in aisle four. Bloodspiel in aisle four. Somebody get a mop. And maybe a better therapist.
I wasn't even funny, my boy. That door's locked. Two more dolls. I'm missing two more. One more. How dramatic. She did call herself trash. I don't know why you're so surprised. So I got three of them. I'm missing one of them. Oh, there's something else in here. Taking sentiments or statements from co-workers and shoppers, it seems Ms. Wu had a panic attack which results in the accidental breaking of a mirror due to mishandling of the situation by people around her at the time. A quick escalation results in Mrs. Wu taking her own life during a shard of broken mirror glass. There's no evidence of foul play, though I suspect that she might have been in relations with a staff member named David. Would you go back for questions? Notified date March 26, 1997. Name Mrs. Gemma Wu. Address 2323 Camille Avenue South. Time 1930. Relations to the victim. Mother. Phone number 257-4575. Reporting officer Leslie Ruby.
What was it you wrote in her file? Patient was encouraged to establish routine errands that would put her outside. Wow. No wonder her mother blames you.
I'm still missing. A doll. Dude, what the fuck, man? Don't scare me like that. Dinner, but now she's in the freezer. By fire, Dad will sleep all day. I stuck him in the loading bay. In the attic, he has courage. Now my brother hides in storage. Storage? Hold on. Need a map. There was a map here somewhere. I didn't get the storage one. The storage is over here. How did I miss this? Upon arrival on the scene, the suspect has already self-inflicted a stab wound to her abdomen and fatal wound across her neck. Paramedics were called and police tape was used to seal off the crime scene by investigation. Suspect was identified as Miss Virginia Rule, who apparently had issues being seen in public or seeing her own reflection. She was pronounced.
Determination. I have to admit, to stab yourself in the gut and still have enough determination to pull out the glass and slice your own throat open. I almost want to stand up and give her a round of applause.
That's a little fucked up, man. What the hell was that? I just saw somebody. My mom was making dinner, but now she's in the freezer.
It's a small rounded slot.
Wait, hold on. Now I gotta do this puzzle where... That was the day she pulled the mirror off the hinges, putting on her mother's makeup. The taste of blood and lipstick stayed in her mouth until the very end. It's a little... each. What was that? To spell something out.
I can put something in here. Seems correct, but something with the reflection is wrong.
Hate it. Oh. Makes sense. We got the last. She wanted to die. Only someone as selfish as you would try and take that away from her. I'm glad to see fail. Kulegwa? All pills? So there's three left.
It's okay. I see you. You can rest now.
Thank you. Mirror on the wall. Go home.
I think Virginia would be capable of doing something like this without some sort of outside influence. I promise you, Miss Rule, I'll get to the bottom of this.
I'm not done. Oh, wait, no, you're right. Yeah, I think that was it.
Can't. Full.
Okay, so...
I need something sharp.
I meant to do that.
It's a coin slot. Wait, what?
Look behind you. Okay. What am I missing? It says that I'm missing pills. But for a fact, I know I already got those. There's
it has
this
a small
one.
Coin slot. It swallowed the coin, but nothing happened.
Yeah, I mentioned a boy. I saw him on the evening news. He said she was always a little crazy. Just didn't know to what to end. I thought I was like pills.
Damn thing still owes me.
I have to turn on the power. I'm missing something. I'm missing one of them, but I don't know where. Dude, can you believe all this? Yeah, I went to that. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, I got all the pills. Alright, we're done. I could find. Oh my god, I've been doing this for 2 hours. Wait. Oh,
not
I
bad.
Increased my health too. That's great. Okay. Now. Get the fuck out of here. Yes. Oh, that's the door.
I think I'm ready now. face. If you'd like, yes.
I appreciate you not asking me about them. I mean, I do see you looking at them. Everyone does all the time anyway.
I'm listening.
Oh, I gotta go back. Oh, shit.
I can't remember anything.
And I grabbed the mirror cabinet and the whole thing just fell apart. I hate her, my mother. She made me go anyway.
Made you go where?
Out. To the pageant, to school, everywhere, with a busted up face and stitches.
Plain tape. All right. I'm gonna end it here. So yeah, I think it auto saved on me. So I'm gonna end it here, guys. Wow, almost 2 hours on this. But this game is getting good. I might have to continue the game. I might have to go all the way. Let me just see something really quick. If I could beat this real quick, that'd be great. Like 5 hours and 6 minutes, 5 hours or 6 hours, and then you're trying to get like every achievement is like 20 hours. I'm not trying to do all the achievements. I just want to do the story.
Alright, I might just finish this game, you know? But I'm gonna unhaul until next time. Until next time. Not sure when that will be. Maybe tonight again, maybe. Let's see what happens tonight. If it is, I will continue Horizon Forbidden West. But yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Until next time, Smitty and Wolfat.